The Motoring Tip of the Week is brought to you by Walmart. For everyday low prices on Pennzoil conventional and synthetic oils.
Our motoring tip of the week concerns TPMS, which is an abbreviation for tire pressure monitoring systems. Now, your late model vehicle may or may not be equipped with this important safety feature. Here's what you should know. First of all, when you turn the key on in the morning, look for the TPMS icon on the dash. And these TPMS sensors are set up typically to alarm or set off that light on the dash if the tire is 25% underinflated or 50% overinflated. So we know that underinflated tires are the primary cause of tire failure, and this can lead to rollover crashes and injuries. So it's a very important safety feature. A couple of different styles and types of TPMS sensors. This one outwardly appears like a normal valve stem, but inside the rim is our TPMS sensor. This is a universal style. This one is the type used by many car manufacturers as original equipment, and it's more visually identifiable, a rigid stem on the outside, different color and shape to the stem, and there's our sensor, which is the heart of the system, inside the rim where you can't see it. But you as a motorist need to know that you still need to do monthly tire pressure checks, whether your vehicle is equipped with TPMS or not. Anytime you do a tire pressure check on any vehicle, you should use this little nib on the tire pressure gauge to just blip a little bit of air out to clean the tip of the valve stem. Take your reading, and when you're finished, make sure that you replace the cap. That's your motoring tip of the week.